Today on Rappler, the Catholic Church claims it has 140 votes to junk the Reproductive Health Bill. President Aquino gives economic managers 2 weeks to study charter change. And American swimmer Michael Phelps is being called the greatest Olympian in history.